This is BBC News. You're joining us for special coverage as we report on the death of Baroness Thatcher.
One of the most prominent political figures of the last century, she passed away this morning at the age of 87 following a stroke.
She was Conservative Prime Minister between 1979 and 1990 and the first woman to hold the post.
Today is a truly sad day for our country. We've lost a great Prime Minister, a great leader, a great Briton.
Flowers and messages of condolence are being placed outside her London home.
And at the House of Parliament, the Union flag is flying at half-mast.
She'll receive a ceremonial funeral with military honours, but she won't lie in state, according to her wishes. Hello, good afternoon. Welcome to a BBC News special. The former Prime Minister, Baroness Thatcher, has died at the age of 87 following a stroke. Margaret Thatcher was the dominant political figure in post-war Britain, as well as the longest-serving Prime Minister of the 20th century.